If you want to create a new page or duplicate page, either you can right click here, you can duplicate, or else you can go to insert. In the new page, you click on duplicate. Both of them is going to create a duplicate of this page. Like the same way, if you want to create a new page, either you can click on the plus sign on the bottom, or you can go to insert and then new page, a blank page. This will create a blank page.